Rafael Juan Enrique del piano. Carlos de Pérez. And Jeff. And the tenor saxophone. You know, that piece of music, for those of you who are young, was the first bebop composition, the new form of virtuosic jazz developed by Charlie Parker and one of my old employers, Mr. Dizzy Gillespie, way back in 1943. And that was our take on it. Dizzy was a great lover of all things Latin, especially Cuban music. He wasn't the first to fuse jazz and Cuban rhythm. The title goes to the Machito Afro-Cubans in New York City in 1939. So this music that we're playing is uniquely American music. So that means it belongs to each one of you, whether you should choose to explore it or not. It's part of your heritage as Americans. We're going to go to another form. This is from the 19th century. The elegant danzón created by Miguel Faita, who was a mulatto Cuban composer, who played trombone, piano, cello, bass, a little bit of trumpet. He wanted to unify European harmony with Cuban driven rhythm, based on the French contradance, and he created the danzón, the grand dance. So we're going to give you a little example of that, where we do the danzón in Guadalajara. We're a lot of power, a lot of jazz, and maybe some funk thrown into it.
Thank you.
¡Que viva Puerto Rico! ¡Que viva Pase y maestro Wilfredo de los Reyes Sr!